South's turn. The president will be in Southaven, Mississippi to support Senator Cindy Hyde Smith. That's ahead of her November special election. Local 24 News reporter Brad Broders is live at the Lander Center, where all of this will go down. Give us the latest information you found out, Brad.
How you doing, Katina? Well, starting tomorrow morning, attendees of this rally will begin lining up here outside of the Lander Center for President Donald Trump's general admission rally. For the president's most loyal supporters in DeSoto County, well, they're really counting down the hours already.
This is such a historic moment for DeSoto County to have President Trump come.
And that history brings great excitement for President Trump's strongest advocates in Mississippi.
Oh, man, we're excited. We're ready for the locals to see the president.
President Trump will rally his followers Tuesday night at the Lander Center, and Monday staff finalized their setup in the 10,000-seat facility.
Really, it's very similar to running a concert. There's a stage, there's sound and lights going up, so it kind of has the same feel.
The president will be in Southaven to support Senator Cindy Hyde Smith ahead of her special election next month. If none of the four candidates get at least 50% of the vote, there'll be a November 27th runoff with the top two vote getters.
If we go to sleep, we could be in trouble. So we need to make sure the Republicans get out and keep our Republican majority.
For those heading to the president's rally, Lander Center staff offered these tips for a smooth experience.
Leave early, give yourself plenty of time for traffic to get through. Anyone that's coming early, hydrate yourselves. Maybe a warm day outside.
Now, President Donald Trump will be the second sitting president to speak at this 18-year-old building following George W. Bush in 2003. It will also be President Trump's second visit to the state of Mississippi since his inauguration. Reporting live at the Lander Center in Southaven, Mississippi, Brad Broders, Local 24 News.
Brad, thank you. And anyone not attending the rally should avoid the area around the Lander Center tomorrow. I-55 will be shut down in both directions. That's from I-240 to Nesbitt Road. And the closure from 4:45 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. and then again from 7:30 p.m. to 8:15 tomorrow night. The Lander Center, by the way, does not allow overnight parking or camping. Ticketed guests, well, they may arrive no earlier than 8 tomorrow morning. Doors open at 3:30 p.m. and will close once capacity is reached. And you can count on Local 24 News to bring you live coverage of the president's visit. Our team coverage begins at 5 a.m. tomorrow, and you can watch the president's speech as it happens live. That's on localmemphis.com or on our mobile app.